I think it's exciting to have all these international trade exhibitors here. And what's again a great thing for us is that this is one of the biggest familiarization trips we'll ever have to a destination. And I always believe that the best way to experience a destination, to sell it, is to experience it. So what better way for us to actually bring hosted buyers out to get them to experience the city as much as you talk about them, actually to engage and then do good trade. And I think we are open for that business.
This broader knowledge, not only of the buyers, but also of the media that are present, will take back to their own home markets and be able to spread the word of these offerings that the tourism market has in Africa.
I think what's really important about WTM Africa is that we're bringing out the cultural diversity of Africa and bringing hosted buyers from all over the world to come and see some of the fantastic product that this continent has to offer. I mean, last night at the hosted buyers event, you could see people's surprise when they were greeted by the Cape Minstrels. Very few people know about that, and yet it's an important part of Cape Town and an important part of Africa. We need to see far more of that focus on local people.
WTM is incredibly important. WTM Africa, first of its kind on the continent of Africa, and Cape Town playing host to this event just shows the belief that WTM Africa have in Cape Town, in South Africa. It could have been launched anywhere in Africa, and I think it just showed that South Africa and Cape Town are really a country and a city to be part of.
What Reeve Travel Exhibitions and here in South Africa, Tebe Reeve, bring to the party is that they can deliver the right quality buyers to everybody who's selling. So that's key, but I think also the education seminars, all the conference items, it just creates that overall interest in our market. So I think that it really has added value to what the travel industry needs here in South Africa.
I think again it's an opportunity to showcase what we have on offer. It's an opportunity to open doors and create new connections. So this is again an opportunity for us to open up South Africa, Africa and Cape Town to the world and say, welcome world, welcome to Africa, welcome to Cape Town.